Unfortunately, it's not quite that simple. This is Olas's world. We have no choice but to play by her rules. Just keep moving for now. We'll work it out as we go along.
Okay.
Copy that.
So, welcome back to Let's Play Forspoken. It's been a little bit, so I'm going to be taking some time to get used to the controls. We did lose a little bit of her dialogue there, being, but I think it was just... Oh, new magic is available. But I think it was just her... Oh, I... Do I already have... Ooh, nice. Anyway.
Yep. Okay. That was close.
All right. Okay. I get what's going on here.
Judgment time.
Okay. Well, we're gonna probably get a restart of that dialogue. Yeah! I have them. Use them.
This'll do it. Oh, damn! Yep.
Okay, these things are...
All right!
Oh, I love that you can get on top of everything.
That's what I like.
I have really forgotten how to play this game.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Yep.
Okay, it doesn't just default.
Whoa.
Okay. More illusions gone. Cool.
Look at that. The barrier's down.
Must have been connected to the lamp somehow.
Okay, this
Think
way.
Fast. Coming at ya.
Okay. Boy, I just forget how to play this game so easily. It's because I've had a lot going on. I did a few Oh, I see. I did a few things before I moved, and then now I'm moved. And so I had all that going on.
Back in the game.
Olas caused you to be swallowed by Frey. Trapped you in her world of illusion. I tried to get through to you, but I couldn't seem to reach you directly.
So it was you sending me all those weird messages.
Okay, and you were the waiter. Oh, I probably could have used the, Okay. All right, climb a certain amount of feet.
Yeah.
Come on, let me get up. There we go. Well. Particularly happy with that. Oh, there's another of these lanterns. Oh joy. Okay, time to get the dust off.
Shit. How do we get out of here?
Smash the lamp. That should weaken Olaf's influence.
What? There's so many of them.
Don't waste time fighting them all.
This ought to be good. Try this for size. Want to see a magic trick? For my next trick. Okay. Wait for it. Prof says, hey, we got this. And stay there! Embrace the flames! How about this?
Oh, I missed a chance there.
Got you on your toes now. Let's settle the shit. Yup. There.
Yeah, that worked. Barrier has fallen, you can now process, and I have put a fingerprint on my glasses. There we go.
Cool.
I should have used the tendrils and done some heal. Whoa. Nice. Okay.
Motherfuckers!
You might want to think about clearing out those nuisances up above you first. See if you can find a way up there.
Yeah, that's...
Whoa.
lagoon. Focus on the left.
You. Cool. Are the goons still around? Looks like the goons did not. Is a healing drought here, I think, I suspect. Yep. There seem to be a couple over here as well. Let's see. Nope, that was a healing drought and mana.
Go get him. Enjoy.
Can be damaged due to a protective barrier that surrounds them. Okay.
It doesn't feel like I'm doing shit to this lamp.
I'm not sure how exactly, but I think the monsters are protecting it.
So we need to get rid of them first? Great, got it. Thank you, Syla. Olivia? No. It can't be. You're not real.
Yeah, that was kind of cheap. Yep, next. Cool. That was relatively easy.
Why didn't you save me?
No, I...
Snap out of it, Frey. Olivia died, remember?
Yeah, I mean, she's kind of playing the ghost angle now. Doesn't look like there's any others. Okay. So we're gonna go into... This is very pretty. I quite like this. This is cool. Whoa.
Another barrier?
Looks like Olas's handiwork.
Yeah?
Those ones seem to be moving quite quickly.
Yep.
But let's not forget it. This city is my turf. We're the ones with the advantage here. Right in the sweet spot. Careful.
Oh no, I'm gonna have to use another revivifier. Yep. I mean, that's what they're for.
Ready for this? Yep. Ooh. There it is. Like that.
There's no point attacking the lantern until we've got rid of this lot.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I see how this thing works.
Oh.
I'm running out of healing droughts.
Come on.
Where's the last one?
What?
Give that lamp what for?
Hala! Smoking.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Cool.
Did you hear something?
I believe it came from near the cafe.
Maybe the alley? I've been here before, in more ways than one.
A memory of the good old days in New York?
Something like that. Call it deja vu. Except this time, I can fight back.
Yep. Probably the wrong.
This one looks stronger than the others.
Then you'll just have to show it we're not to be messed with.
Exactly what I was thinking. I am on a roll right now. Huh? Whoa.
Okay.
That's it. Wait for it. Second win.
Okay.
All right. Fuck. Okay. Boundaries. Okay, here we go.
You're resistant, not immune.
Think fast. Nope, not working. That's not doing much.
You're resistant to that too, huh? Oh, come on. I wanted you to attack the monster, not the... I'm kind of flying. It's kind of very short-lived.
Ha.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Got him.
Cool.
Why are you doing this?
Stop this.
Olas is trying to use your guild.
I did not mean to click past that.
Don't let her get inside your head.
I mean, that's kind of where she already is.
Imagine if I had magic before.
Keen to revisit the past?
No, not exactly. I was just thinking, that's all. Hindsight's a beautiful thing.
Oh my, that's a lot of healing droughts. It's enough. Probably to, no, that's not what I want. This is what I want. Let's level these up. And that means no more supports, not enough for anything that does support.
Won't you stay with me? Please, Frey!
Olas, I will not let you fuck with me. Let me out of this place!
She's a different kind of crazy. She's crazy enough to still use her illusions.
Go ahead, jump.
Oh, we're actually going to go there.
You would be better off. Isn't that what you believe? I can see it so clearly in your mind. You feel you lack purpose. A place in the world. I mean, who would miss you? Who cares if you live or die?
I care.
They will let you down. They always do in the end, just as you have let others down. Auden, Johidi, people of Sepal, and Homer. Better if you die here. Now. No one will ever even have to know.
Don't listen, Frey. I care. I'm with you.
No. No. No, this is another one of your mind games.
Yes, but
isn't
also
that right,
true.
Olas? Huh, what's the matter? Too scared to face me yourself?
And by true, I don't mean what she says is true. I mean it's what you think. What was that thing? Okay. Before we get into this, I'm going to go into a new video. See you in a moment.